consider that there are just about 7.5 billion people on the planet, and that in the average lifespan, one person meets just about 10,000 of those people. What are the odds that Max and Jenny will have a chance encounter at an ice cream social 13 years ago? I don't know, but I am humbled by the gratitude that they did.
Love is like a friendship caught on fire. In the beginning, a flame. Very pretty, often hot and fierce. But still, only a light and flickering. As love grows older, our hearts mature, and our love becomes as coals, deep burning and unquenchable. Love is the voice under all silences, the hope which has no opposite in fear. Do you, Max, take Jennifer to be your wedded wife, to love, honor, and cherish, to have and to hold? Will you stay with her for better or worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and in health from this day forward?
I do.
Do you, Jennifer, take Max to be your wedded husband, to love, honor, and cherish, to have and to hold? Will you stay with him for better, for worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and in health, from this day forward?
I do.
By the authority vested in me by the state of Massachusetts, I now pronounce Max and Jennifer to be husband and wife.